And behind the scenes, there is growing controversy over Easton Wood's suspension. Adelaide's medical report found Mitch McGovern suffered bruised ribs. It looked like a tap. The Crows assessment raising eyebrows at the kennel.